fooling around out here on the putting and chipping on the green here a little bit today.
Greenside with an 8. Those are good percentages. Two of them in.
8-iron. Chipping with the 8-iron. You don't have to be so exact with your distance. You can chip it on and let it roll to the hole as you just witnessed. Whereas if you had a more lofted club like your 52 or 56 degree wedge, you got to be pretty exact with your distance from where you're chipping to where it lands and let it still get to the hole. So eight or a 9-iron is a better percentage shot, especially if you don't really need the loft. If you were going over a waste area and onto the green, you know, and you need a little height, that's different. So cheers.